What is acid rain? Normally, rainwater has pH of 5.6 due to presence of H+ ions formed by reaction of rainwater with carbon dioxide present in atmosphere. When the pH of rainwater is less than 5.6, it is called acid rain. Acid rain is byproduct of a variety of human activities that emit the oxide of nitrogen and sulfur in the atmosphere. SO2 and NO2 after oxidation and reaction with water are major contributors to acid rain, and the particulate matter present in air act as catalyst.